Thank you. moonlight. Won't you leave me for a while?
Thank you.
which just happens to be the title track of our latest cassette. We do have one or two left. Somebody that I wish I'd been playing with since 1969, because he was one of the original members of the Crane River Jazzmen, and of course, to me, as a lad in small pants when I was actually learning to play clarinet, he was one of the sort of chaps playing with those band who was an idol of mine at the time. So, on the bass helping us out tonight, Julian Davis from the Crane River Jazzmen. Trombone, playing the trombone, or at the trombone. There's a young fellow who first came to my notice last week. The one and only Tony Farr on the trombone. Alan Potton and I met some years ago. We formed this band together about 5 years ago. I wish it had been a long time ago prior to that, because I think that the team that we have here between himself and myself is one of the best you'll find around in jazz. I certainly enjoy playing with him. Alan Potton on the piano. Talking about teams, one of the best knit teams you'll find around in the jazz world today is with the Frog Island Jazz Band, and their rhythm section is well represented today and helping us out at Bude, as they always do. They're very good friends of mine from way back. On the drums, Chris Marchant. And the banjo, Owen Diplock. Last week, and we only played this week together for the first time. It's true. So here's one number from us.
And before we do that, not forgetting the man who makes it all possible,
John Maddocks.
So, after all that self-indulgence, let's play for you. All the girls go crazy about the way I walk. You certainly do. Thank you.
We'll be right back.